Texas. An intruder prepares to break into Paul's liquor store through the ceiling duct. There's one problem. And there's two. Who's in burglary just on banks? Insulation cushions his landlord, but not the bottles that flop on his head. Feeling no pain, the man shakes off the fall. The man decides to go out the way he came in. He climbs a ladder, but he still hasn't sobered up.